voice of the membership has spoken. The Newsies of Lower Manhattan are now officially on strike.
Yeah! Put your strike before Ben Nimbus, someone in charge, knew about it, and your pledge to tell Weasel myself!
Yeah, who tells Pulitzer? David?
I guess you do, Mr. President.
What do we tell them?
The newspaper owners need to respect your guys' rights as employees.
Pulitzer and Hearst respect the rights of the working kids of this city.
Yeah, they can't just go change the rules when they feel like it.
We do the work, so we should get a say.
Yeah. We've got a union.
Yeah! So Hearst, they think we're nothing. Are we nothing?
No!
We are not enslaved to them. They need to understand we are free agents.
Pulitzer and Hearst, they think they got us. Ooh, they got us.
No!
We're a union now, the Newsies Union. We mean business.
Even though we ain't got hats or badges, we're a union just by saying so.
And the world will know.
What's to stop some other kids from coming along and selling our paper?
Just let them try!
Yeah!
We gotta go beat up another kid. We are in this together.
What's it gonna take to stop the wagons? Are we ready?
Yeah!
What's it gonna take to stop some scabbers? Can we go in?
Yeah!
What if we gotta do until we break the will of mighty Bill and Joe?
And the world will know! And the journal too! Mr. Hearst and Pulitzer, have we got news for you? Well, the kids do too.